channel and this is Fifa Mobile Season 2, and today I'm gonna play a couple of live event of community. So let's go. Game is loading. Couple of community favorites live event, and I'll open some packs. From that I collect 200 points from that live event. So let's go. This is community favorites. There is this week there are 3 community favorite player. One is 74 rated ST Felicio. Second is 78 rated CV Hilton. Third is 80 rated Ellen Szymanowski. So I don't need that Ellen because I already have Hazard in my left mid position, so I'll go for this 78 rated CV. Now I collect, you can look that I collect 207 points from playing the live event, and I need another 30. So let's play this live event 2 more times. Boom, with 3 chances. So the new one in my channel, please subscribe my channel, and if you like this video please share and hit the like button down below. So I have 5 more minutes, let's play another. Then I will open some packs. This season of FIFA Mobile is basically pretty easy to collect coins and FIFA points. In season 1 there was pretty hard to collect FIFA points, but in season 2 you can collect as many as you can, man. Oh damn, let's go. Oh, again playing grid class, man.
Start.
I completed the achievement. Scoring 300 tickets. Let's go there. 6 points. Yes, I basically have to open 7 packs. Community packs. Let's open the achievements. 300 critics, 25 points, 5000 XP, and 12000 coin. Let's claim that. Let's open 7 packs. Road to the CV, man. I need Hilton very bad. Let's go. It need 30 community points, but I have 250, so I able to manage 7 times to open. Let's open first. Please go. 3, 2, 1, boom. Oh, 78 RB. Let's again open. Three, two, one. Oh, 71 rated CDM.
I'm disappointed, man. I'm pretty disappointed, man. Okay. This time I'll reveal all. 75 CV. That is good, that is good. Is it auctionable or unauctionable? Yes, easy. It is auctionable now. Good. The reveal all basically give me a great reward. It's okay. This time I also reveal all. 73 CD. Not bad, but not so good. I have 3 more chances. Should I pull this? This time I don't reveal all, man. 72. Oh, shit. After that, one more. Reveal on. Thank you for this. I got the 70 realistic card. No, he's 74 rated. Let's see. Let's go and check that. Oh, he's 74 rated. I got the 70 rated card now. And the last chance. Reveal all. Oh no, I opened 7 packs but still not managed to get the 78 rated CV. It is pretty hard, man, it is pretty hard. And the drop rate is very low in this game. So thanks for watching this video. Please like and subscribe my channel. That's it, bye bye. See you in my next video.